Good morning. We sleep in this morning, guys. It is about 7. Gotta love a good night's sleep. And that I certainly did get. Oh my goodness. Remember him from Hobby Lobby many moons ago? They still sell him. He's $5. I didn't mix my creamer too well this morning. I see it floating. But on the other side, it says, let it snow. That was one of my emojis in that game yesterday that I made, that emoji Pictionary, where you put the emojis up and people have to guess the Christmas song. So it was like prayer hands, snowflake, prayer hands, snowflake, prayer hands, snowflake. And it was, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. People struggle with that one. They're like, prayer snow. Pray for snow. I was like, if you pray for snow, then what are you saying? Let it snow. My other box of peppermint mocha came. I took my nails off last night and filed down my natural ones. I was like, Mom made some short nails for a hot minute, you know? But my, I love these. It's just a little packet that you put in instant water. It's just a little packet that you put in hot water. And it's instant, but it's full of flavor. And talk about a good, like, wintertime drink. I think Starbucks does peppermint mocha very well. I love their K-Cups as well. So, gonna go get my day started writing my gratitude journal. Do my devotional. Get this day started off right. I've got a 9 o'clock meeting this morning. So, I'll get ready for work as soon as I finish my coffee and get those two things done. And I will meet you back here. Bye, guys. Hey, guys. So, finally finishing up my work day, wearing my Making Spirits Bright shirt. Gosh, I think I've got a little bit of a toothache. It certainly feels like I do. But finally finished. I Instacarted some groceries here today, and I totally forgot I'm out of water. Like, totally out of water in my house. And I went out to that other garage to get like another flat of water like yesterday or day before, and I was out, and I was like, my gosh. So today, that was the biggest thing. Like, I need to get water. I didn't even get water. The biggest thing I needed to get, didn't get. Got another case of Diet Coke, but didn't get any water. So, I'm thinking I probably need to run out and get some. I hate packing water. Like, it's heavy as lead, you know? But I do need some. And I thought about, while I was out, just grabbing me something for dinner. But it's like, I'm not craving nothing. Do y'all do that? Like, give me some good dinner ideas. You know, like, what can I eat coming up? I've got some frozen meals. I've got chicken I could cook. Like, nothing sounds good. That does not sound good to me at all tonight. Gosh, nothing really fast food does either. My stomach's not been the best over the last couple of days. Like, I've felt just a little queasy-ish. So, children, I don't know what I'm gonna eat. But Chinese food don't sound good. Pizza don't sound good. Bacon and eggs don't sound good. Soup don't sound good. Salad don't sound good. Like, what are we gonna eat? And, like, all I've been eating is, like, those vegetables and stuff. Like, not craving that. I don't know. I really don't know. I mean, maybe if I just wait till a little later, till I'm, like, really, really hungry, maybe something will sound, like, appetizing. But as of right now, nothing really sounds good. I ordered these packs of popcorn on Amazon, and these are really good. The Smart 50 Smart Food. This is the white cheddar flavor. So I might eat some popcorn. Maybe that'll pacify me. Maybe some peanuts. Popcorn, peanuts. My favorite snack foods start with a P. Peanuts, popsicles, pickles, popcorn. Truly. The best snacks start with P. All right. I'm gonna go snack for a little bit, drink me some Sprite, try to settle my stomach, And I will check back in a little while. By the way, I am current and up to date with my Vlogmas videos. Can you even believe it? I think truly what's helped this year is I have grouped some days together. Especially where I was out of town and busy for a while. That definitely helps. So, and it doesn't stress you out to the point of thinking like, I'm 5 videos behind, you know? Like, you can just group some days together, put out a video, and you're back up to date and current. So, that's working out fabulous. But we are current, we are up to date, and we only have 10 more days. I'll actually only be filming 9 more days for Vlogmas. That makes me so sad because I love the holiday season and it's flying by. Like, it is truly flying by. So, anywho, I'll check back in a little while, guys. Guys, I don't feel well. I have been in bed laying down since I got off work at 5. I went straight to bed and like, I don't know if I ate something that didn't sit well with me or what, but it's like a pie. Like, it's up here, you know, like, I don't feel well. So I have a piece of toast in my oven just to see if it will set on my stomach. I mean, I don't feel well. I'm gonna go to bed. Guys, I'll see you tomorrow.